Good morning, Bravercourt School. What are we going to do today? I'm sorry, what are we going to do today? I can't hear you. What are we going to do today? Learn, enjoy, succeed. Right, so we're going to start today's assembly with a bit of Go Noodle, which is always good fun. Are you ready to join in? You need some space. Here we go.
Woo! I got the feeling that today is a special day, and we need to celebrate.
Now it's time to celebrate,
Celebration.
Now it's time to celebrate,
You gotta turn it up.
Yo, that's so great, let's not wait, let's celebrate. Undulate, move your vertebrae. Party activate, be a good time advocate. Move your body as we celebrate. And animate, congregate, culminate, demonstrate. Dance on down to the barren straight. But there's one thing left to extrapolate. So come on, party people, let me hear you say,
come on.
What are we celebrating?
Shout it out loud.
What are we celebrating? Now it's time to celebrate.
Meditate or procrastinate, let's appreciate, let's celebrate. Undulate, move your vertebrae. Strut the runway like a fashion plate. Let's see, navigate, percolate, propagate. Save the day, sync a page, tabulate, tolerate, celebrate. Educate, elevate, instigate, motivate. Today's the day we celebrate, it feels so great to ask y'all.
What are we celebrating?
Shout it out loud.
What are we celebrating?
Hey,
go class,
come on,
go class,
come on.
Yeah, let's celebrate! But what are we celebrating? Well, today, lots of our families are celebrating Eid. And I asked you to share with us your Eid stories. So, settle down, get ready. Here we are to find out how Braywick Court School are celebrating Eid.
Next week is our Eid and we're so happy because Ramadan is going to end.
And what happens in Ramadan?
And then we don't fast anymore.
And one thing that we want to say about Eid, it's such a big celebration in Egypt, where Baba comes from, and Sammy. Sammy's half Egyptian, so he also celebrates.
And half England.
And half English, that's right. So what do people do in Eid, Simsim? Let's tell people, what do people do in Eid? Everybody in home country Egypt, they visit each other. They have a big meal.
I'm trying to tell you what I dreamed about. I actually do, when it's Eid, you pick carrots up.
You pick carrots? Oh, you can actually pick carrots in Eid. So it's going to be a big celebration.
Really? Can you pick carrots?
You can pick carrots. You can pick anything you like because you don't fast anymore. So you can actually pick any food you like. So we wanted to tell you all of you, Sammy wanted to explain to you what Eid is. Do you want to say anything else to your friends or your teachers? What do we say? We say Eid Saeed, everyone. Can you say it? Eid Saeed.
Eid Saeed.
Eid Saeed, everyone. Bye.
No. I hope you have a lovely day.
Good morning, everybody. We will be celebrating Eid next week. Usually we go to my grandma's house and celebrate with all my aunts, uncles and cousins. This year we stay home and celebrate Eid with my mummy and daddy and brothers. We will have a Zoom call with my grandma on Eid day. On Eid morning, we usually go to the mosque, but we won't this year. My mummy will cook a feast with lots of nice food like roast chicken, lentils, and delicious dessert. I will get Eid money and presents from my family. We say Eid Mubarak to everyone, which means bless Eid. Eid Mubarak! Bye!
Hello, Braver Court School. So we're going to talk about Eid, and you get up and get some nice clothes, and grandmas give you some money, and it's called Eidy.
you have to wear the best clothes that you have, and then you could go to your cousin's house or someone that you're related to, and they have yummy food, and you say Eid Mubarak to everyone, and you could play with all your cousins.
When someone says Eid, is present.
First thing that comes to my mind when I hear the word Eid is celebrating with my family.
Elena, what do you think of when someone says Eid to you?
Musa?
Musa?
What does Eid mean to you?
I like it.
You like it.
So Zach, what are we doing this year?
Baba, what are we going to do this year?
It's a little bit different this year, so what do you reckon? Should we drop off some presents to family? Just quick hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then come back and we'll do a Zoom later on?
Yeah.